actually windy out, so it's not as hot.
I'm scheduled for like 38 hours every week, but I end up going home about an hour early because we don't really have a lot to do. But there's stuff we can't do because we've got construction going on. I get in the way.